All right. Time to shake out the hair and talk. Okay, I'm getting a lot of good, positive results about my giveaway program, which I had already started. So let's explain this in detail. Because some of you who are writing me, who watch it, you're my friends and loved ones. You ain't gonna do no video. Okay, I decided, because of the pandemic, that I could look at what I could do monthly or something regularly to support citizen broadcasts. That's what happened. I was sitting in the chair and it occurred to me that I could do little things to help people, not big old major things like buy them $3,000 systems, but you know, maybe I could hook them up with a $300 camera, a $50 mic, you know, some cables. I got, you know, $60 lights. You know, some lights I get are 20-some bucks. So anyway, I know all this equipment. And here's the other thing. I bought a bunch of it that's still damn near brand new, that I ain't gonna really use. I need to give that shit away. My house is, look at that shit behind me. Look at that shit back there. Okay? I got a bunch of shit. Now, so some of the shit should be given away. Because it doesn't do any good sitting here. It does better when you share it. Okay, like I got mixing boards. I got a few old mixing boards. But y'all can't work a mixing board. So why bother asking for a mixing board? You can't work a mixing board. What the God, don't make no difference. Same thing goes with the camera. Some of y'all who are asking about the cameras, y'all cannot work this kind of shit. You never, okay, I'm not going there. I'm not going to let my giveaway be when you first learn to use the camera. Okay, no, I'll get you something else then, something. I'll find a gift for you, okay? What I'm saying, though, is some of this stuff is technically challenging. I love those Sony A5000 cameras, but it's a mirrorless camera. You got to study that shit. Watch some YouTube videos. If you ain't going to read or learn nothing, then it's a waste of time to give you, okay? Like, just like this thing. Look. Okay, so here's the setup I'm working on right now. Looking at this, considering this kind of setup for folks like Dina and others, okay? I bought 5 of these mixers. 5 of them to give away. 5. I can't give those away. You don't know how to use it. And I'm willing to do tutorials, but I'm not willing to make my life focus teaching you how to use shit I give you. Okay, I do that with the people I love. I asked Celeste Parrish. I told her, if every time I buy you shit, it's gonna be work for me, I ain't buying you shit. Okay, so let's be clear with this. This is not old, be wonderful, blah, blah, this and that. No, this is Mario Hemsley, your regular brother, friend, trying to help some people get started in this industry and trying to put some of my resources to good use. So I don't want to waste shit or throw shit away. A bunch of y'all are this close to being broadcasters. This close. Trying. Posting selfies with old equipment, old flip phone, whatever. That's who I'm trying to help. Now, on the other hand, there's also a bunch of us who are really strong professionals who are being hurt by this COVID pandemic. There's a bunch of us who are wonderful professionals. They're being hurt by this COVID pandemic. If I can help them stay on track with little shit like this, see, that's the win-win. See, a bunch of y'all, you are video professionals. You're journalists. You're tight right now. You got to take care of the kids. You got to look out for this. You got to budget your bills. Those are the ones who I most want to help because you will study this damn camera and work the hell out this camera. See what I'm saying? That's what I want. So some of y'all just think, if you are one of my loved ones, you already know you can get me to buy you some shit. Okay? Don't be part of this. Let this be for the people who want to really be broadcasters. That's all. I'm not trying, ain't no committee, ain't no review committee on the giveaway. It's fucking me. I read your shit and if it sound good, I send it out. So, it ain't a free-for-all. So, a bunch of y'all, forget it. That ain't going there. And I ain't stupid. So I don't need to give you cameras for you to go sell them your damn self. Okay. The point is, I want to help those people who are this close to being broadcasters get over that edge. And I also want to help those of us who are professionals who are struggling with this damn pandemic, where our money is tight as hell. I'm going to try to help you develop your at-home alternatives cheaply. That's what this is all about. It ain't a bunch of other shit. And so don't clog up my stuff with a bunch of bullshit, okay? All right? And some of you know. If Vic said, if it's your first time, we don't want to give it to you. I'm with Vic. Vic used to get on me because all the time I'm always trying to get the people encouraged. And he was, now if it's their first time, you know, it's not going to be as helpful. No, because they ain't going to get no numbers. They don't do nothing. So if it's your first time, get going and then you can convince me. But you may not get the big package right off the bat, but you may get, if you are getting started, I have little things that could help you. Just convince us that you're worthy, that you're worth it, okay? And then I don't have no, like I say, there's no committee here. It's just me. I find shit for cheap. When I find it for cheap, I buy 15 of them, okay? 15 of them, okay? 10, 5, multiples. Because this is better than giving monthly donations to some organization, I think. I can personally help people that I know in a way that's personal, that helps them become productive, and then they can share that, pass it on forward. That's all. That's what the camera shit is, okay, you guys? Don't fill up my box with a bunch of stuff, okay? Don't keep asking me. If you want it, post a selfie saying why you should get it. We will show those selfies, and the audience will say, damn, Mario, that girl's video saying why you should get her a camera. I'm ready to buy her a camera. See what I'm saying? That's what you're supposed to do. Because what we want to do is make it a community effort that we can promote. Use it to get some hits. That's secondary. But still, we might as well do some stuff. We need to get the word out there and get people going. All right? Mario, talked enough. Bye.